gospel music is so important because, first and foremost, it changed my life. You know, I remember listening to these records, enjoying the music, but not knowing that the spirit of the music and the lyrics was actually going into my heart and into my mind. And then eventually it manifested. Hezekiah Walker Center for Gospel Music, it came at a great time in my career after reaching, I would say, the world. I don't think that there's no city and state that I haven't sung in. I don't think that there's no country that I really haven't been as of yet. And so I am just excited about this. And this is going to be a great opportunity for people around the world to come and to learn about gospel music. I think they see it and they enjoy it, but there's an art to it. And I think that people need to know and learn. I'm excited about Virginia Union being the hub, because we're going to make sure that this university becomes the hub of gospel music. We want people from all over the world to come here to learn about gospel music, to enjoy gospel music, and to collaborate. To learn about songwriting, to learn about the industry, to learn about how to become an artist. This would be the central place, the central location that everyone across the world will look to if they want to get into gospel music. If they want to learn about it, if they want to be a part of it, this will be the place that everybody will be talking about and saying, I'm going to Virginia Union because of the Hezekiah Walker Center of Gospel Music.
Yeah.